Welcome to Archway Systems Tips for InRoads VAI Select Series 1. Today we will talk about how to view a surface and the information associated with it. Specifically, the items we will be talking about are how to view the perimeter of a surface in order to better understand where the outermost boundaries of the surface are located, how to view the features to better understand the building blocks of what the surface are, how to view the triangles to see and to understand how InRoads will interpolate the information along the surface, how to view the contours, and how to view what they call the gridded model, which will help you visualize the surface in 3D. Opening InRoads, we can see that the current project has our preference file open and our existing ground surface open. Now you can quickly see that the ground surface has at least some information by taking a look at the feedback pane on the right-hand side. In this case, you can see that we have several thousand random features creating the surface. If you right-click on the surface and select Properties, a dialog box will come up and give you a few more details on the surface. You can see, for example, that you have the name and description of the surface, you have the maximum triangulated length, and on the bottom you have a range of data. For example, what are the maximum and minimum points on the surface? If you go to the Advanced tab, you can see you have the different surface symbologies. To view the perimeter of the surface, go to the Surface pull-down. Then go to View Surface, then to Perimeter. Once here, the first thing that you need to do is to select the correct surface. Then you need to set up the symbology. If this has not been previously set up, you can do this by double-clicking on the symbology. This is already set up how I want, so I'm going to leave it alone. Once everything is set up how I want, I'm going to select Apply. Then I'm going to say Close. Now, if you cannot see the perimeter of the surface in your screen, you would want to do a Fit View, and that will fit the perimeter of the surface inside your MicroStation view. Once you have fit the perimeter of the surface in your view, you can have a good idea of the size and location of your overall surface. The next thing that we want to do is to view the features of our surface. This will let us see what the surface is actually made out of. To do this, go to the Surface pull-down, go to View Surface, and then go to Features. Inside here, the first thing we want to do is to select the correct surface, then select the features that we want to be displayed. In this case, you can see that the only features available are survey points, so I will make sure that they are selected. If you have multiple features, you'll notice that there is an option to select them based upon a filter. So, for example, to view the rest of this video, please visit us at www.mycadvideos.com.